just top to bottom? Yeah. Yeah, sure. I was also thinking possibly Sorcerer, but maybe next run.
Yeah, but I'm not sure how well I'm going.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, it generally isn't as well covered as Talisman.
I know. Last time I went down that on DC, that was one of the places that put big things.
The edge? Yeah.
That's one where I hit something that dug into the
P-Tex?
Ooh. And took a dig out of the inside of the edge of the P-Tex.
Ah! Either of you guys getting hungry? I think it's probably coming up on like 11:30, quarter of 12 by now.
Yeah, it's gonna be, we're not gonna get a lot of run.
Well, if we're gonna break for lunch, probably better do it either
not
at all.
Crowd or something?
What?
You worried about a crowd?
That's a good point. Yeah. Fair point.
Keep the hell out of me.
Yeah.
I'll check my watch.
Yeah. I think I may wait till the next storm on Magician.
Yeah,
I mean, it looks very bouldery. Yeah. I almost ran into a problem over here the last run because this is an icy ridge here.
Oh.
It's not all soft necessarily.
Oh, really?
So underneath, it's got a little bit of a ridge. So if I'd pitched over to the left, not so good.
Bye.
Woo-hoo! 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 Whoa. What's that? Let's do it. But not super thick. Nice. Guys, they come to a complete stop. I wonder. Eh? Uh-oh. problems?
No.
Oh.
You know, a little fogging, a little wanting to take off. And, decided I want to land now. You had some kind of a situation happen, right, recently?
Oh, yeah.
What happened?
I almost plowed into three people. And the only thing that stopped me from plowing into one of them was you know how at some ski areas when they decommission an old lift, they leave a couple of the chairs on the mountain as bench seats?
Yeah.
So basically at the top of the, I think that's American Express, that six pack that comes up from the base of the main mountain at Stratton.
Yeah.
Nate and I were coming off of Upper Standard, and we were coming at a pretty good crank, and we wanted to get back over to Ursa Express, and the only easy way to do it is to go up and over the terminus of that lift. So we're swinging, or I especially, was swinging around the corner at a pretty good clip, and right as I was heading back up the hill to go over the lift, there were two people skiing down towards skier's left, and there was the guy sitting in the bench seat.
Oh, no.
And basically I was on the right hand side of the trail, and I'm like, zzz, zzz, and the bench seat is here, these two people are here. I'm like, so basically, like, I just barely came to a stop right, like, at the pole of the bench seat, and one of my poles was like 6 inches from the guy's face. So yeah, bad judgment call on my part. But that's never happened before. And hopefully we'll never, nothing even slightly like that will ever happen again. That was just bad, bad move. Because it was plausibly expectable for that sort of situation to happen. You know? So, yeah, not good. Not one of my finer moments. Woo-hoo. 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 Woo. This may be the best conditions I've ever seen on this trail. Because when we did it 2 years ago here, Nate, it was heavy, and it was probably less enjoyable. Woo! Woo-hoo! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Face shots! Face shots! Woo! Woo! Oh man! Woo! So good! Okay, now we gotta get some speed up. Woo! Uh-oh! Yep, how'd it look?
Yeah, it looked pretty bad from the top, I thought. But it didn't make a good look, you know. And,
high traffic time period. Excellent. Pretty crooked too. Whew.